So the question is, why in the world do we need Jesus anyway? Let's get to the bottom line. Years ago, first two people God made a decision. And their decision was that they wanted to run their own lives. And so they set out to do that. They ignored God. The result of that were four things for them and for you and me today. Number one, they were cut off from God. Number two, they were disconnected from themselves. Number three, they were cut off from other people. And number four, everything in creation was thrown off kilter. So out of that all came a problem, a dilemma. And the problem or dilemma was a thing called sin. Sin basically is a spiritual cancer, an insidious disease in us that causes us to want to do what we want to do, not what God wants to do. Bible says everyone has sinned and fallen short of what God expects. The scripture also says the wages of sin is death. There's a penalty to be paid for sin. God's plan comes down on the planet through a person called Jesus Christ, who claimed to be God in a body, lived a perfect life, died on a cross, and he died on that cross to pay the penalty you and I are due for that sin or offending God. So the way it applies to you or me is there comes a point where we have to say, Lord, I can't make it to you on my own. Thank you for what you've done for me. Come into my life, clean me up, and from this day forward, help me to become the person you want me to be. Not only think about that, do something about it. Ask Christ to come into your life.